one day and said, "Mama, come here quick. I saw a big old lion in our backyard." And another went out, and there was the old family dog, Rover, standing there. And she said, "That's not a lion, that's Rover." Now, you told a story. You go up in that room, stay an hour, turn off the lights, get down on your knees, and beg to the Lord to forgive you for telling the story. I'll come back and get you an hour. She came back. She said, "Did you say your prayers?" "Yes." "Did you ask the Lord to forgive you?" "She said, yes." She said, "What did the Lord say?" She said, "Mama, Lord said he thought it was lying too." I don't know whether you see all these problems that face America.